This is a fire inside.
ASMR.
Today we are going to be flipping through this Halo 2 guidebook. I've already redone my video for the around the human super soldier Master Chief and the alien Arbiter in the 26th century as they combat the Covenant, a theocratic alliance of alien races. Master Chief defends Earth from a Covenant attack, while the Arbiter is tasked with quelling a civil war within the Covenant. The game's narrative explores themes of honor, betrayal, and the complexity. Some of the highlights of Halo 2 are the discovery of another Halo ring called Delta Halo. civil conflict between the Covenant, leading to a division between races. The introduction creature controlling the parasitic flood, and a dual perspective storyline where players can experience both Master Chief and the Arbiter's perspectives. Beginning of Halo 2, the game opens with the trial of a Covenant elite commander, later known as the Arbiter, who is held responsible for the failure to protect the first Halo ring. Meanwhile, Master Chief and Sergeant Johnson are awarded for their heroism on Halo at a ceremony on Earth Space Station. However, the ceremony is interrupted by a Covenant attack on Earth. Master Chief then springs against the invading Covenant forces, marking the start of the new chapter in the Halo saga. Features a diverse range of weapons, both from the humans, the United Nations Space Command, or UNSC, and the alien Covenant forces. Some of the main the Covenant attack on Earth, Master Chief successfully repels the invaders. The game then follows another halo ring known as Delta 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 Halo. Concurrently, the storyline shifts to the Arbiter, who undertakes missions for the Covenant leadership, including the suppression Inside High Charity, Master Chief faces intense resistance from the Covenant forces. The situation escalates when the Flood, led by Gravemind, invade High Charity, causing chaos. High Charity falls into turmoil. Master Chief makes a crucial decision to follow the Prophet of Truth to Earth, vowing to finish the fight against the Covenant and stop the Halo activation. This decision sets the stage for the events that unfold in Halo 3. Halo 2 expanded the franchise's fan base and mainstream media and pop culture. Games release marked a pivotal moment in the early 2000s, influencing the direction of first-person shooter games and online gaming for years to come. Its legacy is evident in the enduring popularity of the Halo series and the way it shaped gamers' experiences. Just a sequel. It was a phenomenon that elevated the Halo franchise to iconic status. Iconic status. In Halo 2, there are numerous moments and levels that have become let me know.